was so disappointing.
You are living your dream, and it was amazing. Johnny!
Well, the first live show was absolutely amazing. I thought, I can't get nervous, just get in my ball and just pretend you're at the Brit Awards. Gary Barlow said I look cheap.
Well, it costs a lot to look this cheap, Gary.
Gary's worn many bizarre outfits on his tour, isn't he? I'm doing a Kylie Minogue track this week, and I'm really, really excited.
Johnny is an absolutely massive Kylie Minogue fan, and he knows that she's watching because she's been tweeting about the show.
This tweeting thing is completely new to me. I don't even know how it works.
Yeah, how do you tweet?
Everyone in the house, they're like this. I mean, Sammy's, I think she's got a blueberry right there. She's like really, really fast like that. I think, how'd she do that? I'm just sending Kylie a message. Hope you can watch X Factor. I'm doing a song especially for you.
I love Johnny and the public love Johnny. And he can sing and he can entertain. I think he's going to go far in this competition.
I just hope Kylie loves this performance tonight. It's dedicated to Kylie and Gary Barlow as well.
I just can't get you out of my head. For your loving is all I think about. I just can't get you out of my head. For it's more than a dare to think about. Every night, every day, just to be there in your.
Tonight, Johnny, and it's not for you, it's actually for Louis.
Yeah.
What? I just want to say that as much as he's entertaining, and we know this, I would love to see the vocals shine through. I'd love you to give him a song that really shows off his vocals, because he can sing.
Of course, but we're working on that, Talisa. We're working on it. It's only week
work
one.
A little harder.
We're going to work. We've got plans.
Do you know what? You're not going to be everyone's cup of tea, Johnny, but for now, you are my cup of tea. So well done.
I really look forward to hearing what Gary has to say.
Hold on.
Okay. Johnny.
It's Johnny.
Oh, Johnny. Okay, I don't know. Hi, Johnny. I love you. Just move together, man, because I'm still shocked. And I was looking at the dancer right there. He was cute. Distracted, which is not a good thing, though. You know what I mean? But I think, yeah, I need to hear you sing, Johnny. And I want to hear you hide behind Kylie. You know, we all know she's wonderful. She has great songs, but I do want to hear your voice.
A bit of Kylie.
Okay. Oh.
I love a bit of Kylie.
Okay. Gary, I'm sorry.
Do you know what? See, in all seriousness, I'm actually quite sad. I really am. I really am. Okay, right, because I don't want to laugh at you, Johnny. I don't want you to be the joke in this competition. I want people to take you seriously because you can actually sing. And Louis, did you really just tell Frankie Kokoza he had no swagger and then you do this to Johnny? I mean, look at him, he looks like he's an Aladdin.
Yeah. Johnny.
You can rub a lap any time, Gary. Oh.
Yes. You know what? Johnny, you always have the great one. I'm really glad that I saved you last week because you're bringing fun. Look at everyone. Gary is laughing. Gary Barlow's laughing. That's the first. You bring fun to the competition. I know you can sing, but it's all around entertainment, guys.
That's right.
And everybody's going to vote for you at home.
Even though I did hear it, for those that didn't hear it, what did you just say to Gary?
You can rub the lamp anytime. It's my genie in my bottle.
Gary Barlow, you're the genie in his bottle. Welcome to the X Factor.